I've been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline. I never land, just float there. Hello guys, and what's going on everybody, and welcome back to another video. So I'm not sure what the title of this video will be. In order to find the people who want the answers to the thing I'm making the video on without accidentally drawing in the wrong audience. So before this video starts, let me just clarify what this video will be all about. So recently my phone, which is Samsung Galaxy S9 running on Android 10, was acting all weird and all of my notifications were just disappearing from the notification panel. The phone used to flash the notification and then, instead of saving the notification on my notification panel, the phone just started removing it without me actually clearing up the notification panel. However, after a month of trial and error method, I was able to find the solution to this problem, and in today's video, I'll be showing exactly that. Now, assuming I made myself clear about this video, let's just get on with the video itself. Now there's only one and only one reason why you'll have this problem on your device, that is giving a random app full on notification access. Now you could have done this by mistake while installing a new app on your device or by some other method, but whatever it is, you'll have to disable the notification access from that app. In order to do that, first head over to your device settings. If you have a search feature on your settings app, then just directly search for notification access and you'll find it. In case if your phone doesn't support search on your settings app, then just head over to apps . From here, tap on the three dots present on the top right corner and then tap on special access. Once you're in special access tab, from here you will be able to find notification access, so just click that. If you still can't find notification access tab on your phone, then just leave a comment with the model of your phone and the Android version it's running on down below in the comment section, and I'll help you out. Now once you're on your notification access tab, then just search for the app which you have given the notification access to and remove the notification access from that app. In case if you don't remember which app you have given the notification access to, here's an easy way to find that app. Firstly, the app that's causing the issues won't be a Google app or the app which came pre-installed on your phone. For example, Samsung Dex or People's app or Android Auto, these apps won't cause any problem even if they have a notification access. Now once you remove the Google apps and the apps that came pre-installed on your device, more than half of the list should be eliminated, and ignore the apps which are disabled. Secondly, I would recommend you to uninstall apps like NotiSave and all, which allow you to read deleted messages which you received on your Instagram or WhatsApp. Now after eliminating all those apps, I would recommend you to do a trial and error method. Just try disabling notification permission from one app and see if your problem is solved, and if it's not, then just re-enable the notification access back on that particular app. Similarly, do this to each and every app present on your notification access tab until the problem is solved. And once you find the app which is causing the issues, I would recommend you to straight up uninstall the app as it is causing some serious problems on your phone. Also guys, I would highly appreciate it if you mention the name of the app which was causing issues to you in the comment section below, as it would seriously help others and save a lot of their time which otherwise they would put in trial and error method which I was talking about earlier. And that's pretty much it for today's video guys. Don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe, and also make sure to follow me on Instagram for daily tech news at mbilal4186, and this is Mohammed Bilal signing out.